My name is Christopher Wirtz, and I'm the program director for radiographic science. I loved this field so much, and I had such great mentors here at ISU when I went through the program, that I wanted to come back here and teach. So that's what made me want to move into education from just being a radiographer. Radiographic science is the study of medical imaging. Students in my program learn how to acquire diagnostic medical images by taking x-rays. One of the things that sets our program apart is the bachelor's degree, in that most programs in the nation only offer an associate's degree as an entry level. Our students have a bachelor's degree when they graduate, and therefore it's easier for them to go on and specialize in the other modalities like CT, MRI, ultrasound, nuclear medicine, radiation therapy. And it also sets them up for leadership and management positions later. Our program incorporates the schoolwork with the clinical education. So one day a student will learn about an x-ray physics principle, and then they'll go out to the clinical setting the next day and work with radiographers in a clinical setting with real patients. Other programs will be sit in class for a year learning all of your stuff, and then the next year you go out and do all the clinical stuff. The integrated model really helps students put that stuff that they're learning in the classroom to work. So day one when they graduate, they're ready to step right into a job. Right now there's a national shortage of trained radiographers. I get requests all the time from people in the local area saying, hey, would you send this job opportunity out to your students or out to your graduates, because we need somebody. There's a lot of other options, but people come here, and we've had people come to our program because of the reputation that we have. We've had people come from California and Washington and all over to come to ISU for this program. If they've chosen to come to ISU, I say you've chosen well.